Morning.
Hi there.
Welcome to confession.
Here we go. Is there an audio on this?
I'm hard of hearing.
You think I can read that?
Take it easy there, chicken. Oh,
CP checking in here.
Morning.
I have to read the directions first. I have to confess.
Well, let me put this down so I don't die.
Sorry, I'm reading.
Got a couple of things to cover today.
I guess my confession is I was going to smoke a bowl until there was a camera pointing in my face.
My confession is that my toes are very cold right now.
You guys may have gotten an ice storm, but it sure is beautiful here.
So there's all the ice, which is kind of weird. The ice on the trees, it's a little funky.
Tim! I gotta make a confession!
What am I confessing?
Honestly, I kind of feel like I'm at work on a Zoom call. It's very disconcerting.
Feel free to start with my confession is.
I don't know. I really try not to do inappropriate things or wrong things.
I voted for. I'm also vaxxed. I guess that makes me a unicorn.
I spent about half my time on skis and the other half on a snowboard. Wonder how many people out there actually split their time between skis and snowboarding.
My favorite thing about skiing is I love being outside in the wintertime. I also love skiing with so many different kinds of people. I love skiing with my parents. I love skiing with my kids.
My favorite thing about skiing probably has to be the free flow feeling of it. You just go and you don't stop.
Skiing all this stuff, I'm actually planning to ski the red line if it's open. That would be fantastic.
I love skiing with my friends.
Some people don't like it. Some people like it's kind of like techie and like gnarly.
Pretty much anybody can do it. You can either like rip it up and be awesome.
You know, I got a nice little holster up here on the top of my helmet. I could just grab this camera, stick you on here, and I could show you my skills.
Or you can just like cruise on the greens and meet at the bottom.
A little bumpy. I'd be very disappointed if the camera fell off. I wouldn't forgive myself. I would never forgive myself. It doesn't look like it's gonna fall off. Because then all this beautiful, amazing footage would be gone. It looks very open, to be honest.
When I was learning how to ski, the man who taught me how to ski only had one arm.
Whenever I like to party, I have no problem getting naked and running around.
What?
So we used to look for people who dropped their gloves underneath the chairlift.
My glove? That guy. Oh, hey, your glove is right here. This guy lost his glove. It's right there. I don't want to touch the camera, but it's right there.
And if they were left-handed, we would ski and pick them up.
It's like right here.
He's walking up the hill.
He must have had 50 different gloves to choose from over the years.
See, there, you just gotta take the hit. You gotta ride back up.
No reason why it wouldn't be open. It looks very, very, like, skeevable.
Fighting gravity. I mean, you're never gonna win that fight. Gravity doesn't give up. I don't care who you are. Everybody gives up.
I'm glad that's on camera now.
It's funny. I've been watching these episodes from time to time.
Oh, excuse me. I have to take this. It's important.
And I knew that at some point I'd like to do it.
Hey, honey, I'm on confessions on the red chair again.
It's always fun to get everyone's perspective of how things are this season.
I did not stand on a line at all here to ski yesterday or today.
Here we are, second day.
Yes. Yes, wearing a shirt.
Some good friends of mine that I referred to earlier that introduced me to this place. Used to live in Weston. I should have had this down a while ago. Forgive me.
I can't wait to ski with him. It'll be great. Sorry about that.
So, share a story.
In the 1980s, when other mountains were wasting their hard-earned money on stupid improvements like working chairlifts and snowmaking, Magic decided that the future was in Seoul. They spent tons of money in Seoul, and that's why this place has so much Seoul. There's Seoul everywhere you look here.
I'm gonna put my music back on.
Oh, I'll sing a song.
There's also song suggestions.
good old dancing queen, but you don't want me to sing it, that's for sure.
Sing on.
I do take requests.
Look up song on Mayor of Simpleton.
A true American classic.
That's my theme song.
A real life. Is this just fantasy? Not in the escape from... Come on.
I like the police.
This week's magical bonus question. What is your favorite or most used sing?
Yeah, how do you like it?
I've got a lot of issues. I don't know what my favorite or most used saying is.
This might take 12 minutes to think about that.
There's a little cliff over there that looks quite fun.
I like telling people to grow up. That's got to be up there.
Giant steps are what you take. Walking on the moon.
H-T-F-U.
I hope my legs don't break. Walking on the moon.
Mama. Just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull the trigger, now he's dead.
Won a few karaoke contests back in the day.
Mama, life had just begun.
I have been told that I am a songbird of this generation.
The now he's gone and thrown it all.
It's closed.
Mama!
No. Uh-oh.
Didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow. Carry on, carry on. There's nothing really matter.
At this point, come to a close in our...
Adios. Arrivederci. Ciao.
This is my stop. Cheers, y'all.
Be good, be kind. Share some love.
See you on the slopes.
Well, it's been real.
I hope everybody sees us today.
Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
I'm gonna go shred some powder.
Hey, Magic Mountain. Peace. We out.
Tune in next Thursday at 7 for a brand new episode of Confessions from the Red Chair. This is Muskie TV.